So I learned that that can happen, but I learned that the next day he's like, I'm still here and I still want to be with you. So that was kind of cool.
Done. And this time I felt like I had more energy and more things were coming together, mm-hmm. you know? And so now if I could just remember him when I get home, I'll be good.
So being able to take that home for my own horse and helping him to get out of that tight back, high neck pose that he's used to will be just the best feeling in the world for both of us. So that's it.